Number 1. Shampooing is an Indian concept. Shampoo was invented in India, not a commercial liquid one, but the method by use of herbs. The word shampoo itself has been derived from the Sanskrit word shampoo, which means to massage. Number 2. The human calculator. Shakuntala Devi was given this title after she demonstrated the calculation for 2 13-digit numbers, which were picked at random. She answered correctly within 28 seconds. Number 3. The first country to consume sugar. India was the first country to develop extraction and purifying techniques of sugar. Many visitors from abroad learned the refining and cultivation of sugar from us. Number 4. India is the world's largest producer of milk. It recently overtook the European Union with the production reaching over 132.4 million tons. Number 5. India has the largest number of vegetarians in the world. Be it because of religious reason or personal choice or both, around 20-40% of Indians are vegetarians, making it largest vegetarian-friendly country in the world. Number 6. India is the world's second largest English-speaking country. India is second only to the USA when it comes to speaking English, with around 125 million people speak the language, which is only 10% of our Indian population. This is expected to grow very quite a margin in the coming years. Number 7. The first rocket in India was transported on a bicycle. The first rocket was so light and small that it was transported on a bicycle to the Tamba launching station in Kerala. Number 8. India's first president only took 50% of his salary. When Dr. Rajendra Prasad was appointed as the president of India, he only took 50% of his salary, claiming he did not require more than that. Towards the end of his 12 years tenure, he only took 25% of his salary. The salary of the president was Rs 10,000 back then. Number 9. Science Day in Switzerland. Science Day in Switzerland is dedicated to ex-Indian President APJ Abdul Kalam. The father of Indian missile program has visited Switzerland back in 2006. Upon his arrival, Switzerland declared May 26 as Science Day. Number 10. Water on the Moon. Water on the Moon was discovered by India. In September 2009, India's ISRO Chandrayaan-1, using its moon mineralogy mapper, detected water on the moon for the first time.